See just how focused he is in this one, how prepared and ready he is to take on this challenge.
But across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus, someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting the competition.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
I think we know what's coming next.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. He foiled that attempt.
This match grinded him down a little.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Up across the
shoulder.
Counters! Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Whip back into the ring. Times he's gonna be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done. On the Falcon Arrow. Uh-oh, carefully measured. Big leg drop.
He skirts away, living to fight.
No way.
Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
He's on his heels a bit now. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to. Impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Firm control.
Foot meet face.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Able to counter. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
One. Cover! Two! It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end. Here is your winner, Kevin Kent.